Hi everyone, I hope you all are fine. So guys, CMA Institute has released the timetable for those CMA students whose exam rescheduled for Jan 2022 examination, okay? So yes, the exams are going to start from 3rd January, but we need to consider that the exams are going to end 13th January. So there is a gap in, you can see that after 7th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, there is a gap of 3 days, then the next examination is 11th January. So please consider that, as we know that there is earlier the exams are consecutive, but you need to consider here. Intermediate group 1, 3rd January, 3rd January financial accounting, then 4th January OMSM, 5th January, you can say law, and 6th January cost and management accounting, and yes, 7th, your direct taxation. And after 7, there is no examination for 8, 9, 10, 10. Then 11, there is an indirect tax, indirect taxation. The same will, you can say that the timing will remain the same, 10 a.m. to 1 a.m. And the timing for final is 2 p.m. to 5 p.m. Yes, you need to consider that 8, 9, 10, there is no examination. Okay. And the list of eligible candidate you will get from here. The list of eligible student from 3rd to 13th January examination is given in the institute website under the admit card section. The student may access the eligible candidate list from the following link. So institute itself given the direct link. You can directly, okay. And yes, I hope you, but still you have any doubt or you have any query. So exam.helpdesk@icmi.in. You can ask your questions, or I think we have to wait for some 2 or 3 days. You can see it for admit card. Whenever I will get the update, surely in this YouTube channel, I will update. But one thing which I can say that, yes, institute has clearly, yes, the exams as per schedule for those students whose exam not conducted yet. Okay. Or one you think you need to consider that those students who has success, you can see who has given the examination in recent December 21 examination, you can connect with them. You can ask with them what kind of problem they face, what kind of suggestion they can give you. Okay. It will be more beneficial for you. Those student who has recently faced the examination, they can give you the better feedback, and you can see that better precautions you need to take before appearing in the examination. Okay. Still guys, you have any doubt, so you can ask me. But yes, from 3rd January, the exams are going to start for CMA intermediate and CMA final. And apart from this, the Jan 22 CMA foundation examination, whenever I receive the update, shortly in this YouTube channel, I will update for CMA foundation student also. Okay. From my side, guys, that's all about this video. Bye, guys.